Right, gentlemen, there is a an armored column, army, correct?
Yes.
All right, there's an army armored column coming up through the MSR. It is indicated as blue on your maps. That's the route. They are going to make a stop, or rather, part of the column is going to break off, and they're going to take the airfield. We're not really doing anything to assist them. Actually, that's not true, because we've got reports of enemy special forces units in Riyadh, along with a commander. They are using mixed gear, mix of American and Russian small arms, M4s, AKs. Our mission is to go in and eliminate them and kill or capture their commander. The reason we are doing this is because we've got intel that their plans are to wait for the main armored column to roll out and then go retake the airfield from the force that takes it. We are not going to allow that to happen. So what we're going to do is we're going to mount up from here. We are going to fly north. We are going to land at that little compound 006075. We're going to move from there on foot to the Daura refinery. We're going to try to get eyes. We're probably not going to be able to from there, so we'll use the UAV. We will get a little bit of recon, try to figure out which compound this guy is in, and then we are going to move on foot south into Riyadh, and we are going to clear it out until we find him. Are there any questions?
Do we expect any sort of hostilities in the Khan Bani side there to the west?
We do not. That is supposed to have civilians and no hostiles. And the civilians are friendly to U.S. forces.
We have any reports of any type of civilian presence within Riyadh?
We do not, but we'll check it out with the UAV once we get to the factory or the refinery.
Copy that.
All right. Sorry, go ahead.
I was going to say, I was just asking, as that's currently in enemy-held territory, we're not expecting any sort of IEDs or landmines or any sort of improvised explosives, I assume.
We're not expecting any, correct? I don't know the status of the refinery itself, so we'll try to get eyes on it from the LZ. But if there's anyone there, they're probably going to hear us when we're landing in the helicopter. Any other questions?
Negative.
All right, let's get ready to mount up.
Say again.
Cover in northeast.
Copy that, I got your southeast.
Two and three, go ahead and move up.
Let's move up. Copy that, moving to you.
Moving.
This is two, copy, moving up. Stalker, this is Stalker two. You go ahead and bring the UAV over to your post.
Bro, I'm moving up the top
Negative,
of the
just
cell
deploy it
here.
where it is, or where you are.
Copy that, setting it up.
Copy that, I'm gonna move to one on the other side of you.
Oh, that's fucking dangerous.
Indeed, it was.
All right, where are we?
I have beautiful eyes up here.
We're hitting. Okay, get eyes on the...
All right, I got eyes on our first objective at the factory. It looks deserted. It also looks like there's a couple of other oil derricks over there that we might be able to get up on top of in order to see the primary objective. So, three, go ahead and stay here. Two, start moving across east.
Three's got you covered.
Two cops that,
leave the UAV.
It's deployed in the road, and it's clear of obstruction for your use.
Got good eyes on that next objective area.
Copy that, same here.
This is 2-1, frequency 3-0. How far do you want us moving? Do you want us crossing all the way to the factory itself?
Yeah, go all the way. I do not see anything on thermals anywhere right now, so you should be good to move. 3 is going to cover you.
Near side is.
I'm setting the UAV up in overwatch.
The southwest corner. The northeast corner is 817.
That's a solid cap. We're about halfway there.
Roger that. Good read.
This is Stalker 2, frequency 3-0. We are at the fence outside the factory. No opening on the western side, however, there is an area under the fence which we can crawl to get through, and we're doing that now. Over.
Roger. 3, this is 1. If you're not seeing anything from up there, go ahead and move down and start moving across.
Copy that. We're moving time now. Over.
One out.
Stalker 1, this is Stalker 2. We're inside the factory. We're going to be holding tight within these oil drills to await Stalker 3. Over.
Roger.
Trees.
Stand by.
I think it's probably roadblock.
Yeah, I can see Cammy netting.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably the
movement,
I think that's the marked roadblock. At
Nope, I got guys with guns down there.
Down where?
Right, stuck
that reading 180. It's a camo net in the bunker and all that.
Clear, so yeah, that's the roadblock at 448.
Yeah, I can just barely make them out.
All right, we're gonna move up closer.
They got tan camo and they're wielding M4s or M16s.
All right, you guys cover. I'm gonna bring one across to where 2 is at.
Yeah, we do. We definitely do have screens in these houses.
Civilian presence is confirmed.
Jeez, I'm gonna be stretching out this thing.
Maybe he's moving direct south. Like they're
275.
Getting the fuck out of Dodge or going to warn enemies.
Say it again.
Two civvies moving direct south. They're moving right towards that roadblock.
Said more contact with civilians.
They might
around,
be going to warn.
Copy that, awesome. Oh, I see him. Are you talking about just down below us here in the depth?
Roger, don't worry about him. I'm going up behind you guys
right
now.
There behind that building.
Yeah, copy that.
Supposed
tight.
To be friendly towards us, though.
Copy that. I see some of them running through the bushes right there, just direct south of us. Are they farther out than that, over there by that building?
I don't know. They disappeared behind the building.
So I see one of them right now. By the way, it's 275 to that bunker out there. Vic.
Yep, eyes on it.
This is Stalker 3. You've got a Vic coming in from the south to
white
truck with three civilians inside. Over.
Alright, Charlie Mike.
Stacker 2, we're on tight here, direct south, and
I got thermals all over. I got, it looks like roadblock south 180, and then another roadblock southeast 152, and then a patrol 148 moving left to right. It looks like a bunch of stationary guards as well.
All right, I have eyes on the patrol at 148. I have eyes on 180. What was your other reading?
152, the roadblock.
Copy that, 152.
Alright, looks like we've got a few buildings that we can stagger between here and the main objective to the southeast from where you are at to. Go ahead and move up one more building, and I'll bring Team 1 in behind you.
Solid copy, stagger when we're moving out now.
You guys come with me. I'm in Team 3 to stay up there.
Roger.
How are your eyes from up there? About how many guys are you going to be able to engage? Also, can you see into the roadblocks? Can you see the machine gunners?
This is 3, standby on all. This is 3, be advised, it's going to be a negative on machine gun pillboxes. Break. If we're talking the patrols, I count maybe 6 I can engage from here. Over.
Roger, what's the status on your teammate?
I am down 1 at this time. What's up, Cherry?
Hey. Send last traffic again.
Stand by. This is 3, be advised. Break. I have eyes on the enemy pillbox to the southeast of my current location, so I can engage that one, but not the one closest to you guys. Over.
Roger. Once this shit kicks off, that needs to be your priority target, and then whatever else you can engage. All right. Check blue force. Break. Mechanized infantry markers are roadblocks. There are 5 of them. I'm not even going to bother marking everywhere that the enemy is in town, because they're fucking everywhere.
Slightly left of them. I don't know.
Affirm.
Might be close enough to attack them.
Trying to get eyes, see if there's any obvious compound where our HPT could be. 3, this is 1. Do you have eyes on the same contacts that you had eyes on before?
That's an affirm. Rescanning for targets at this time.
Alright, be advised, the UAV is bugging out, so it's going to be useless to go ahead and cross this field through that building. 3, be ready to engage targets if they go active.
These 2 are crossing.
Copy that one. This is 3, be advised. All enemy forces appear to have re-garrisoned their previous locations. Over.
That was...
That's it. Start lighting them up.
Are they under fire?
Yeah, go ahead and open up.
Sight immediately. The frick, gunner.
Alright, one, this is 2, we're at the house, we're cleared it now.
Roger.
Just high.
Oh, he's acquiring us.
I got him, he's down.
Yeah, you got him. Nice.
I get his buddy laying down there.
One,
I see his leg.
Here, over.
Reloading. I'm gonna push for a little bit past you on your right side here. Whoa, that's us.
That was close.
Roger, I'm pretty sure it's a machine gun on that roadblock. We need that fucking machine gun down.
It might just be shooting.
Nope, that's no. I'm definitely taking fire.
Definitely. It's just over the building there.
Yep, I see him.
Off the trees.
Where's your tracers at? Let me see.
Hold on, he's right.
3, what's your status?
Over.
This is 3, we're still green. We're currently engaging the bunker to the southeast. 1 times static weapon is down, scanning for more targets. Over.
I can't. The tracers
Roger.
Send it again, send it again. Oh, I see him, I see him.
Alright.
Right up there. I think they just deflect. I'm afraid we're gonna hit
Fuck,
them.
Is that friendly in there?
Let's search. I don't think so.
Dude, we're coming up behind you.
That's no, that's friendly. Oh, I see.
Know,
hold on.
Yeah, way
over there.
This house is
fine. Roger.
This 3, be advised. Just you guys, at southeast. You have an enemy contact on a rooftop. We're trying to acquire and engage at this time.
Yeah, I don't point anymore.
I saw him get up and move. I don't know if he's still up there. I can't see through the defilade.
Yeah. I think he may have moved. Lit us up.
Can I, let me, what's the reading out there for that so I can adjust?
I don't know if I can get it. It's old.
Try to get me something close if you can then. I'll just guess after that.
Let's see here.
They're engaging, east.
Yeah, it's getting false positives off the trees. It must be at least 400.
Copy that. It's got to be more than that. Yeah, 500. I got 5. Yeah, I got at least 5 something out here southeast. Jumping. All right, so I'll dial it for 6 then, and then go from there.
I think they may have engaged them though. Armor comes out. Probably has that AT4 if he goes down. I can't. Really far.
Alright, this is Stalker 1, be advised. The roadblock to our immediate south appears to be down. If it's not completely down, it's mostly down.
We may need to take a new building. We might be outreaching them.
Well, the building they're at probably be good once they get it.
That's...
Because I can't shoot over their heads without hitting the palms.
The fuck were they shooting a rocket for? Did you see that?
I think that was 40.
Oh, yeah, 40, yeah.
Yeah. These trees are crazy.
Cherry, I got guys out to the south here. Stand by for bearing. 184. 745 meters out. They're at the other bunker. They're coming in. If you want to pass that up. Actually, stand by. I'll do it.
Yeah, I'll have the squad.
One, this is three.
There's one. Send it.
You have multiple targets coming in bearing 170, 745 meters out from our current location. They're definitely a lot closer than that. They're moving northwest at this time. Over.
They look just like us.
As Roger that. Just continue to engage.
600 now.
Copy that. Be advised, they're very closely wearing what we're wearing, so it's going to be hard to engage if you guys get in close. Over.
Roger, we're going to stay at this building. We will let you know if we start moving.
Copy that.
Unless their backs are
advised,
that's all. That's all. Bad guys over here engaged.
Southeast, rather southwest.
Damn,
I gotta get a new reading.
Rounds.
580.
You're kidding me?
There you go. Reloading. God damn. Ooh, that one got him.
Ooh, I heard the shot that got that guy.
I'm gonna mark it on Blue Force. Three, or one, this is three.
Send it.
Blue Force tracker 0544 is about enemy location currently engaging at this time. Fuck me.
Sound like
one, this is four. Two, believe that's an RPG shot back over at three spawn.
This is three, we're still green. It was the building to our southwest, about 50 meters. Which is them little bastards out there in that fucking forest.
Next one could be pointed at this building.
Yeah, you're right. Let's move.
I see friendlies.
Where are you seeing them?
They're direct southeast. Oh, they just took a rocket hit.
If this fucking tree was not right here, we'd be good.
Oh, piss.
Looks like all four of them. I got four coming out. Five coming out.
Ant colony came out.
Pop some smoke. We're gonna push up instead of back. We need to move to those buildings.
Oh no.
Oh, shit. We gotta go. Oh, boy. Boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
This is three. Be advised. We're moving into this time to provide medical support. Over.
I'm back up.
Right here, this building here.
We're gonna be okay. Some of us got knocked out. We've got smoke popped. See if you can get a better overwatch position.
Copy that. Doing so now.
Shit, I didn't think they'd bring an entrenching pool.
I'm seeing the rounds hit the fucking ground up there.
RPG at the roadblock south southwest.
Copy that.
I lost eyes. There's a bunch of them moving around.
Reloading.
Copy. Got more direct south.
Copy.
Crawling around.
Stuck with us, you're moving to your pods since we can't cover you from here.
I lost him.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, they know where we are, though. Oh, shit.
Down.
Okay, one second here.
Three, what's your status?
Bed.
Three, do you copy?
This is three, actual, I'm back up at this time, getting engaged, re-engaging, over.
Alright,
Trey, you need to be on, you need to be on squad net.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I didn't have a chance to set it.
Seeing civilians in here, try to avoid civilian casualties, but if you need to, do whatever you have to.
This is three, copy that.
I'm engaging contacts up at whatever that is built up. I think it's one of the other roadblocks facing west, bearing 205. There's still guys moving up around there.
He's got to be talking about that one direct south from us.
Three, I want you to move up to this roadblock. Two, I want you to move up to the next roadblock. I'm going to keep team one here, and we're going to cover while you guys move.
So, Cappy, we're going to cut through the woods and use that as we push up to it.
Roger that.
Three copies, moving to you.
Guys at the bunkers at that other roadblock, at least one.
Yeah, that's an if I'm gonna catch you from that, get the best of now.
You want me to put a 40 mic on it?
Yeah, do it.
Three's here.
That guy was going, but he's not going anywhere now.
Drum, you needed us here.
Alright, I'm checking the fucking UAV camera.
Yeah, three's gotta cover that bunker.
Alright, one, this is two, we're moving a course to that, goodbye. We just got lit up by a bunch of 40 mic over here.
One down.
Roger, you guys alright?
Negative to casualty, Hunter, of the fire, standby.
Alright, Stalker 3, stay here, I'm gonna move up.
Roger that, we got you here.
Crossing.
Yeah, we're still taking the contact down here.
Crossing.
There's still enemy contact inside that roadblock itself.
Roger, we're moving up on it.
Reloading.
Are those helmets, airing?
I thought the same thing. I don't know.
Well, they're moving.
They're moving.
Oh. Alright, looks like the last, bunker 2 hour south is clear. Looks like we got about the first block into town cleared out. Like I said, I'm still seeing... What the fuck is this guy doing? There's a guy running up on us. Get eyes up the street. Front left. He's about to pop out. Right now. You should be able to see him. He's stopped right before the corner. He's moving up on the corner. He's out. Right in front. He's down. There are still a lot of contacts in the city. So, give me a second, I'm gonna scan, I'm gonna see if I can find any building that looks like it might be a command building.
Stalker 1, this is 2, do you have permission to, take up this, HMG and put some fire to that next, further south roadblock?
I cannot hear you, but move at your discretion.
I see... Discards an oil derrick. Can't.
Oof. Alright, I'm seeing a possible couple of buildings that are heavily manned with guys on the roofs next to the gas station, so that's going to be our first spot that we move to. To be advised, there's guys up at that roadblock that you're looking at. If you can lob a 40mm over the right side, there's two of them in there, you'll be able to kill them both. I don't see a third one. Yeah, I see a third one on thermals on the left side also.
Yes, solid copy. There, Stark will be advised we don't have any 40 mic break.
Roger, I'm gonna.
Do you have permission to use this cord here and start putting some fire into that southmost roadblock?
Yeah.
Three's on you.
Friendly outgoing.
Sure, you good?
Yeah, I can hear now. As soon as they start open up on that cord, I can't hear anything.
One, this is Stu. Do you want us to go ahead and push up on that roadblock?
Anybody got spare plugs?
Say again on 3-0.
Go ahead and move up on that roadblock too.
Alright, team 2, let's move. Push up on that roadblock.
3, what's your status?
Right behind you.
Nope, enough time to move now, 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 now.
Go ahead and take this corner.
Copy that. I got a civilian at the end of the road down here. We're in a ball cap.
Another one just ran out.
Copy that. Weapon. Sherry, this building right here on the corner that I'm looking at here, left.
Yeah.
We need to get inside of it at some point.
Yeah. This one to the south is just as high as well.
Yeah. Yeah, either one.
Across.
Go for it. I got you. All right, Cherry, let's get in one of these buildings.
Toss a couple bags.
There's a door over here on the. Oh, never mind. Following you.
Oh, there's a door off. Right. I'm on you then. Play safer.
Stalker 1, this is 2. This roadblock is clear. Break.
Moving and going left.
We advise that the roadblock is the far southeast side of the city. Break. Does not appear to be manned at this time.
Right.
Pushing up, stacking on the door. Alright.
Check this first.
Alright,
guys, the first compound I want to check out is up the road that I am on. 3, go ahead and move up to Richardson's position. Take over watching up this road. 1, go ahead and move to my position.
Step back.
This is 3, Sagan, your last. We need to move to 2's location, over. Alright, let's do it then.
Then for the road as they move up.
He's down.
Maybe we can. Thank.
A lot of civilians.
Three, what's your status?
This 3 were green, we're behind you.
Alright, I want you to watch up this road while 1 and 2 move in that direction.
Northeast?
Take fire left side. I see him. Where's that contact?
This 3, it's northeast.
About right side of the road. Is he a fuck?
How's it fit?
Okay. Alright, 2, where are you at?
Move around.
Head down to 2.
Reloading.
Stalker 2.
There's another one coming. I see legs in the doorway. Nope, city.
Civilian.
Stalker 2 is down at this time. I'm working on him.
Roger.
I'm gonna keep my eyes on him just in case he picks up a weapon.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
Yeah, last bandage.
No, thanks. Meanwhile, Molly should have been.
You bleed bullets?
Don't do it, you son of a bitch.
running at us.
Alright, this is 2 back on station.
We're about to have a city in our pocket in this corner.
We'll yell out to him, tell him to back the hell off.
He turned, he veered off to our right.
Snarker 1, this is 2, what do you want us?
I need you on my position, we're gonna start pushing into the buildings that look like they might have a target now.
Solid, push team.
Press into your left and go forward to your front.
Got no cover if they rush us.
Oh, there's a balcony southeast that might be able to use on the left side of the road.
I got through something.
Talking about that guy?
Hell if I know, I don't know. Stand by.
Outside.
Cherry, you got this road?
Which one?
This is southeast. If you pit,
yeah,
face up this way, I'll move it over here. I'm gonna take the other corner.
Multiple's coming in. That's the other road. He just throw something? Smoke.
Threw smoke. Alright, I'm gonna take the other road here, okay? Just to your right side, alright?
Copy.
Pulse RPG?
Rocket. Yeah, it sounds like an AT-4, mate.
I got more of them coming in. They're gonna be coming up on your right side. He just passed me on my left. Vehicle, yeah, go ahead and push in here.
That?
Did not hear that, but I switched off of what?
You alright?
Got a hole.
Got one down here. That sounds heavy.
3, we need you to get eyes on that, whatever the fuck
pulling
that vehicle is.
Get in. We need you to get up.
Control deck went bad.
Yep.
I'll copy.
It's 3, solid copy.
Uh-oh.
It's somewhere from our position to the south-southeast. Hammer, what's your status?
I'm good, I'm working on a guy in this building here.
You see the southeast building here? We might be able to get on that and get you better eyes up top.
I'm covering up the street
that
for that fucking vehicle.
Left side this time. See this guy crawling along the left side here?
I see him.
Jumbo, you gotta check yourself. I can't see your arms.
I don't hear that anymore.
3, where you at?
This 3, we're just behind you guys, northwest.
Roger, move across the other side of the street. See if you can move this building that's on the other side of the street from us. Also, be advised, there are guys on the rooftops to the east.
Cherry, on me, let's move.
Hold one.
Let me know if you get eyes on that vehicle.
Copy that.
Guy would have cut us.
Might have been dropping reinforcements off.
Drawing back with you.
Go to that building I was telling you about. I got you here.
One to the southeast?
Yeah, the one on our side of the street now, right here, past that cylinder.
close rear. Same guy.
Them over there.
Alright, I got the corner.
Yeah, it's somewhere to our east. Whatever.
Cherry on me, we're moving up.
I have no fucking idea.
I got him, hold on.
He's gotta be through those.
I got a couple hits on the guy engaging you. He's on the balcony of the building over from you to the southeast. Left side of the building. I hit him in the arm at least twice. He backed up.
Moving. Left.
See if you can get eyes out. I don't see where that fire's coming from. Can you guys identify? Is it that convenience
one,
store?
This is two,
it sounds like it may be on the other side of that.
Have you checked this two-story building that the blue mural's next to yet?
Yeah, over. Just think about where these rounds are coming in from.
Yeah, no eyes.
It sounds like it's further to the east. All right, let's...
Keep moving, Cherry, keep moving.
Franklin, yeah. Out, copy.
We're green, over.
That truck might go catastrophic.
One, I need you in my pause now. I got pretty heavy fire coming in from this north northeast. Got multiple casualties.
You got friendlies ahead of you, 25 meters. Front of the convenience store.
Got the stairs.
Be advised, supposed to have good contacts north, shooting in down through the street.
Franklin, there's some right around this corner from us.
I got one down.
Door here, trying to get away from here.
This three, we got break. One down in the convenience store. We're moving in to clear it out, over. Jesus.
I got a door over on this side. Go on. I had to push in. I got shot in the back.
I'm good. The convenience store is clear.
Alright, we did not find our guy in either one of these two buildings, so we're gonna have to keep pushing. So stand by, let me get eyes out with the UAV.
Put your hands where I can see them!
It's not going to be that easy!
Cuff this dude.
It's not a civilian.
Are you guys sure?
Say again?
Suspicious, except... Rugged.
Did you tell him that? Did you give him that order?
Yeah.
Just put him facing the corner. Moving up,
advised,
right in front.
We got our target. He was the second floor of this building. We're good to fucking extract. He's dead.
Say, the front of this building. I swear to God, I saw someone up here.
Copy.
Up, down the stairs there.
Where do we
We're gonna pull back out to the break. Stand
flank
by.
Around, flank around.
Copy. Out the back.
Yeah.
What? What?
Front door, front door.
No, I think he shot me through the wall. Yeah, it came from behind the building. He shot me through the
We're gonna pull back
right
out, west, northwest, back out on the other side of the fucking roadblocks that we're
facing. Cherry, out the front door,
let's
go.
And we're gonna call for helo extract on the other side of the tree line. So start moving back the way we came.
Copy all.
No, negative.
Might have breached.
Oh. Franklin, what's your status?
I got him.
We're currently engaging people who rushed us at the grocery store.
Move it up. We need to start falling back. We're going back out the way we came in. We got the HVT.
Copy that.
Down, Franklin.
Yeah, all right. This team 2 will hold tight
right,
here.
Back off. Let's go.
Disengage right. And hold it. Hold back.
All right, let's move across.
Is that a friendly red
Sure, let's go.
Alright, get in. All teams, get in.
Team 2's all in.
Last man in, go!
Good job, gentlemen.